Huh?
Welcome to That Podcast Show, starring Michael Dane. Now. On with the show.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. Welcome to the That Podcast Show. Hey, how's it going? It's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. Welcome to the very first show of That Podcast Show. I'm your host, Michael Dane. Hey, YouTube, it's Michael Dane. Welcome to That Podcast Show.
That Podcast Show, starring Michael Dane. Now.
Where the hell is Michael Dane?
Hey.
See Michael Dane in public and win a prize.
Hey, it's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. That's right. Where the hell is Michael Dane? Well, we did do Where the Hell is Michael Dane at Park Place Sports Bar in St. Paul Park, Minnesota on Friday night.
That Podcast Show, starring Michael Dane. Now.
Hey, YouTube and Facebook. It's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. Welcome to my channel. This particular episode is going to give you an idea as to what my channel is about. Hey, YouTube. Welcome back to That Podcast Show.
I do want anybody that is listening to this to know that there is hope and there is a way to escape this vicious circle and cycle that continues. It's not easy and it takes a lot of willpower and a lot of determination, and you really have to you have to feel good about yourself.
Have you lost your mind? You really are crazy.
Good to be with you.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. Welcome to the That Podcast Show.
Yeah, you've seen the Girls Gone Wild videos, and man, are those women hot. But wait, the producers of Girls Gone Wild proudly presents the newest edition of the Girls Gone Wild family of topless entertainment. That's right, introducing Grandma's Gone Wild.
Hey, how's it going? It's Michael Dane, host of That Podcast Show. Welcome to...
freezing my fucking ass off. You're done. I'm done. Can't do this shit no more.
And auditioned people for the film. At that time, it was intended to be a short film, and I did have a little money to make the film, and I did audition several people for the project.
We had a lot of talented atmosphere players in the film.
Got it. Sometimes I call her name out loud, but she doesn't answer. She doesn't answer me, Sean. Why won't she answer me?
Nothing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the crack in the old school bag.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air. And wave on from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player.
Now. Where the hell is Michael Dane?
Hey.
See Michael Dane in public and win a prize. Hell yeah.
Perhaps one of the most interesting words in the English language today is the word fuck. Out of all of the English words that begin with the letter F, fuck is the only word that is referred to as the F word.
So we're going to be shopping in my local Michaels. For those that haven't been in a Michaels before or that live overseas, just want to show you some of my favorite sections. So this is the planning section here. This has a lot of the Mambi Crate 365 planner supplies. And for you washi lovers, it's like washi tape galore up here.
Where the hell is Michael Dane? Well, we did do Where the Hell is Michael Dane at Park Place Sports Bar in St. Paul Park, Minnesota on Friday night. And we have a winner.
Fucking A.
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 That's right. We found a winner who came up to the table and introduced herself. A very nice person. We're talking about, of course, Jess Riley from Cottage Grove, Minnesota. That's right. Jess Riley from Cottage Grove, Minnesota won the gift cards. That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Huh? Welcome to That Podcast Show. Starring Michael Dane.
Now.
On with the show.
On with the show.
On with the show.
On with the show.
Sometimes all you need is 20 seconds. Of insane courage, just literally 20 seconds of just embarrassing bravery, and I promise you, something great will come of it.
You have a man who rolls you blunts.
Yes.
Yes.
Is that right?
Yeah.
What do you mean, a man who rolls you? Does he live there?
I don't
there?
Have time. No, the motherfucker right. rolls I've him. I've
hung out with him. I've hung out with him, and there's like a guy who stands job there. Is to roll blunts. Yeah.
That motherfucker like Lurch from Adam's Family.
Yeah,
<exactly.
laughs>
He doesn't say anything.
Literally, he doesn't.
You mean you right?
We gotta get our sister.
Well, she better hurry up.
Where the fuck is my brother?
Open the back door.
The back door?
Hey, can I crawl up in front seat?
I'm gonna tell you right now. Look, I was lucky they let me go.
Fuck them.
Look, Brandy.
I'm gonna cancel this ride. You
sir,
guys,
come on.
No,
I'm sorry. Are we being too
Stop.
Much?
No,
dude, we're not. I'm
really?
Hey, this is Michael Dane here at the Barfly, downtown Minneapolis, Rock Lab Minneapolis. We're here with Last Place Hero. Could you guys introduce yourself?
I'm Joe Rowan. I'm the lead vocals.
Zach Klemek, lead guitar.
I am Dan Rowan, his older brother, and I'm the drummer.
I'm Nate Hicks. You can call me Nato. I'm the rhythm guitar player for Last Place Hero.
This is Michael Dane with Rock Live Minneapolis. I'm here at the American Legion in Richfield.
and I'm here with the Express Band. Hey, it's Michael Dane, Rock Live Minneapolis. We are here in Rockville, Minnesota, and tonight we are going to be checking out the Long-Haired Delinquents. They're going to be playing at Stoney's Bar right here in beautiful downtown Rockville.
How's everybody doing?
Зайка, солнышко, солнышко, солнышко.
Я жива, я жива, я жива.
Michael Dane.